Are you gonna sign up for the Halo beta?
I wasn't planning to. Should I?
Yeah, it's free.
Oh, I mean, that's pretty good. Oh, ooh, ah.
Do you want to support the cause?
Wow. Or Werboo.
Yeah, I think they're gonna surrender. They're gonna surrender.
And this guy's definitely gonna go arty.
I swear those portraits are different. I feel like I'm seeing their hats more, like they're glowing more.
Yep, they updated a bunch of portraits for the Wehrmacht and Soviets.
Oh yeah, look at that. Spearhead's different now. Mm-hmm. Lightning War's there. Wow, look at that.
Yeah, they changed up models too to make them more unique.
God, so disconnected. Okay, that guy's artillery bulletins.
Yeah.
An artillery field officer, so I assume he's probably going to go joint.
Yeah, just no emplacements.
No emplacements.
Every one of his bulletins has a tiger. Yeah.
What's that? Sorry?
Every single fucking commander has a tiger.
Yeah, the one guy's going to go elephant.
Sand. Yeah.
No, the other guy's probably going to go tiger ace, I would bet. Oof, it's going to be a lot of the guy second to the top. He's got both Tiger Ace doctrines in there.
He should go reserves, because those assault grands are real good.
Yeah.
Dude, airborne is totally different now that paratroopers, you can equip fucking zooks on them.
I forgot the
sharpshooter. You should not be able to do that. You used to have to go back here and fucking...
Yeah.
Equip from...
Alright, James, I got you.
Alright,
yep.
get that mighty Vickers right in here, big boy.
Do you want me to rush run ahead here first, then?
I'll rush it. Actually, yeah, you rush it, because your guys are better.
Okay, I'll get the Vickers in there.
Bob, I'm gonna take my engineers and just put them over here.
Yep.
Just to hold it.
Well, if you can, try and shoot for this building here. If we can push all the way up there, it completely fucks them.
Those guys are gonna fucking die, but I'll fucking try.
Run, 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 run.
Get it, get it, get it, get it!
Oh, God. Oh man, they don't expect my troops. There's a door! Get to the door! Get to the door.
Hey, as soon as you get in, pop out to the other side. Hey, pop to the other side. Okay, now get in this building here.
Yeah, they're so strong.
There's two MGs coming up. You know that.
They're gonna get in that building, bub.
You're gonna attack move my Vickers up there.
Okay.
Yep, he's backing out. Ooh, fuck.
Just bring it up. Oh. Okay. Naughty Nelly.
My engineers still have decent
health.
I
bring your guys over.
Yeah, pull back.
Okay.
Clear engineers. Try and get some, mortars out if you can.
I'm going all conscripts.
We're gonna need mortars.
Alright, well, don't make the building.
I'm coming up behind. Don't retreat your Vickers just yet.
Okay. I'm gonna get him out of the building, though.
Yeah, come out the back way and cause heal right here. I got an ambulance.
Good call. Alright.
Alright, I gotta treat these conscripts. I'm gonna try to back cap. I'm gonna. Yeah, we'll get the mortars for you.
Yep,
I'll hop in the
building. They're already mortaring us. Yeah, James, you wanna open up with mortars fairly early.
I know, but you saw my engineers. There.
I can't remand from the ambulance. I think you need to be in territory.
Oh, yeah, shit. Hold on. Oh my god, this is a connecting one. Damn it, here, just come back to right here.
Okay.
Alright, Bob, you want me to support you with these conscripts, or you want me to back cap?
I'll back cap. You just get up there with those guys.
So get up here?
Yep, get up there.
Alright, let me take the munitions. Actually, let me move them.
Here, I'll go cap that point.
Alright, I got one mortar coming. Well, it's being made.
Should be good. Mortar coming up now, or building.
He's got double mortars out.
Yeah, that tower's actually a pretty good spot.
A new platoon command post is being constructed.
Alright, my mortar's on the way up.
Alright.
When do you stream when you get a chance?
Hello.
That's Tim.
Mike is muted for some reason.
A new platoon command post is ready.
You need me over on the right?
It should be good. Ooh. I'm gonna move over there. Bring my mortar up right now. I'm gonna put it inside here. That way it can since your MG's there to support.
Okay.
Hey, just start counter mortaring his mortar. It's over here, James.
I'm well aware. I already hit B on it. Wait, over there? There's another mortar.
There's two mortars.
There's one here.
Yeah.
Is this a single mortar pit? Not a double? No. Picture shows one. Isn't it two?
Yeah, it only starts as one. You have to upgrade it to two.
Ooh, interesting. Okay. I think I'll make one mortar pit there, Sharp.
That's fine. Yeah, I'm... God damn it. Alright. That sniper...
Oh fuck, we got these dudes right here.
Oh, they went that.
Watch out, one mortar.
One mortar. Oh, that one.
Pull back. Hey,
I don't know where that mortar is over here.
Last time I saw it was somewhere around here.
The
I made an AT gun. Oh, wait a minute. Want me to move in the center and then see if I can kind of push in
there
like over
he is.
Here? Maybe I can reach him? No, I can't wait, can I? Yeah, I think I can reach him with a mortar bit. Yep, I can. I'm gonna do some firing on him.
You have an MG over here?
I'm gonna try and flank
I lost one of my MGs.
You want double bazooks or Thompson's?
I don't have the ATs.
Oh, fuck, you need some help? Alright, I'm coming over.
Yeah.
I'll go double over.
Wait until you see a vehicle, then upgrade it.
Alright, well, I'll just get the AT gun then.
I'm coming, Boo Bear.
He went mortar half track.
Yeah, they hit. They swarmed me.
MG's also gonna reposition, I guess.
Yep, they did. One mortar half track, so he's done. He went spearhead. Retreat that squad! Retreat that squad!
Oof. Run back right now.
Yeah, the other guy went joint.
I that MG saved me.
I wiped out his two-star mortar.
Okay.
Alright, I'm all front line there, Sharp.
Oh, mama!
Do you have the armor bulletin for your sniper?
Nope. He just did that on his own.
Just ate a mortar.
Yeah, I know, I saw
that. Watch this. He's gonna pay for that. Yes.
Watch, retreat the squad, James!
We're fine! It's fine, look, it's fine! Look, he's fine, he's fine. God, Jesus Christ, you're making me scared for no reason. God, Bob.
Oh! Fuck me, how did he get away?
I'll cap this point.
Yeah, I'm gonna go. Yeah, get that point. I got the MG covering you. I'm gonna go this way.
Alright, they're reconning right here in the center, so we need to be careful.
Okay.
I got it.
Oh my god, I lost that squad.
We got the mortar half track.
Okay.
Alright, you got your MG there, so I'm gonna...
Oh, fuck, they...
Yep, I see it, I know. I'm trying to move up, but I don't think I'm gonna get there in time. Yep, keep him off of it.
New machine gun crew, ready and waiting.
Oh, look, yeah, he thought you were gonna go for it. Oh, who's the other squad? I got this one.
Wipe it.
Yeah, but grab your AT gun.
Nice squad wipe.
Thank you. I'm bringing up my ambulance right now.
I need these guys.
Try to throw your Vickers in that building if you can.
Okay.
Rough.
You want me to make a centaur? Because we got an infantry problem and a plane problem.
Damned enemies tried to take
yes, that would be a bad idea.
I got an AT gun sitting on the field, so if they do push armor. Oh shit, that's gonna be bad. Yep, that's
yeah,
bad.
Yeah, shit.
Oh, and that's a free pickers.
The gun is not crude, not anymore.
Oh!
Do you want to take your pickers back, or do you want me to get it?
No, you take it. You can use an MG.
Okay.
You use another one, because you're really kind of being more mobile than I am right now. I'm really kind of shitty.
Alright, well, actually, I'm going to guard. I'm going to throw my 50 cal in the in that building.
The fuck, I'll take it back then.
MG. Okay.
I'm also upgrading my mortar, because I feel like this thing is not as good with just one.
Here, come back to my... I'm going to bring my ambulance up so you can reman and heal.
Okay. Oh shit. Oh, smart boy.
You're
smart
good.
Boy.
You're good.
Oh, Oh, it's gonna be rough. We have not had fuel this whole time. Oh. Can you set the building on fire, or...?
Fire you got there.
Oh, well. You got mortars up still, James?
Coming.
Can you mortar that bunker in the center?
Nope. Cause they have a thing.
Rumbar?
Alright. You, where's the problem?
He's got a bunker right here.
Oh, in the middle. Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm moving.
Okay. Here, throw your Vickers in this big. Oh, there's a tank. There's a Panther.
God, this building. Who makes the fucking exit of the building on the fucking train track where there's a fucking wall?
Yep. But we got extra AT guns, right?
It's true.
Watch your mortars, watch mortars. James, your mortars.
I know, one's leaving. Oh, this is that.
Getting a Jackson right now.
Alright. 6-pounder anti-tank. Second AT gun is on the field, so I'll just have him ready to move around as needed.
Field.
I think the bunker's dead.
There's a shiny new officer and gentleman ready to go.
Alright.
Hey, see it? Move the AT guns over.
The capture point is being overrun.
I got you. I'm coming. I'm coming.
Hey, he's mine that far left side, too.
I'll cap.
Okay.
Units can now use Pierd launchers to take on armor and Bren guns for extra firepower.
Yep, there's our Brumbar.
Yep.
He's gonna let that guy die?
Alright, try and bring him, try and bring him back this way.
That's great, isn't it?
The enemy is determined, and we are down to 300 points.
Oh, Panther. Right, not a problem.
Oh, Alright, wiped out a 2-star fucking MG. So we're good. I don't have the Zooks available right now.
Oh my god. Your Thintar's still up.
What happened?
The guys are fucking missing like every fucking shot.
AT guns.
A kill. Oh yeah, there you go.
Wow, I'm in green cover and he instantly kills like five models.
Okay. Yeah, it's Panzer IV.
Alright, making a Firefly.
Alright.
I need something with recon. What do these fucks have? I can't remember.
Where do you need recon at?
Just general recon of recon, you know? Just kind of get an idea of what's going on the front line. Everything's in the dark, it sucks.
Getting another Jackson right now.
Okay. I guess I can do the early warning thing.
There's this.
Oh shit, there it comes. Okay, I'll go this guy for the Suxton next. I get the early warning.
Flares ready to illuminate the front lines. Base howitzers ready to plaster a target. The ability is ready.
Alright, I'm coming, Boo. I'm coming.
Alright, I'm having to pull back.
Artillery gun up.
Yep. Forward spot. Okay. Next thing I'm getting is fucking AA immediately.
Push to the backside here. Once we have a concentration, I have a P-47 ready to go as well. So, does anybody have like actual recon?
I can get it.
I just need it like right over here.
Jerry has 300 points remaining.
Hey, I gotta pull my shit back, James. Pull the AT guns back.
The ability is ready now.
Alright, everything's pulled.
Ay, 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 Christ.
It's rough, but workable.
Yeah.
Like, I could see us. I could see us doing this. Because they're not using their stuff effectively as of yet. The guy with the artillery gun, he may prove himself useful.
Waiting on manpower right now. I'll go handle those fuck face. Watch your mortars. I wouldn't place them down until the recon's gone.
I'm gonna solve that. I'm gonna get an AA.
Yeah. I got you. They're gonna push you and I'm gonna hit the flank with two jacks.
Yep.
Can a supply truck bomb? Oh yeah, he's already calling it. Can a supply truck, like, say, here, give us more fuel?
Yes. It would give you more fuel. We'll give everyone else fuel.
Alright, making a Suxton.
Special units have been ordered to move out for support.
Wow, he almost fucking...
One Panther down.
Whoa!
What happened?
The building I have my MGs in. Ain't nothing much left of it now.
Oh, get out.
Armor ready to move.
Bob, I got my blob.
Yep.
Should I push the left and get the star in the BT?
Yes, push there. I'll try and keep their focus in the center.
I'll support you with the mortar.
Did you get AA up? Yeah, you did.
Okay. I'm not gonna wait. Where do you want it? I'll put it right here.
Yeah, it's perfect.
Cross their city again.
Alright.
I see the mortar, I'm gonna hit it.
Yep.
Oh, my mortars just got spotted.
Watch your mortar, yeah.
Yeah, it's already retreating.
I'm gonna early warning flares for you over here, Sharp.
Okay. Hey, cool, I got his vet 3 mortar.
Fuck. Watch out right here. Yep. Coming to help out.
Right, I want him to come. I want him to follow me.
Here we go. Oh. Okay.
No, I didn't mean to mass. God damn it. Nah, I mean to mass retreat. Oh well. Alright, I need. Here comes the Panther. This is where that guy's sitting. He's just sitting right there for your Sexton, by the way.
Oh, maybe I can get a hit on him. 30 seconds left. I gotta try to remember that. And I'm gonna help you push the right side for that star.
Okay, I'm coming back right now.
Fuck me.
If you could take that MG out, then with your Sexton, that'd be even better.
Where is it, in the house?
Right here. Nope,
I'm
right here in front.
Hurt.
Okay, firing. I was gonna do the Warfare, but I'll do that.
No, if you do that, because then I can bring my infantry in.
That's an overshoot.
Watch your infantry, Bob.
Oh.
Ah.
Perfect, look at that.
Trying to cock him.
As soon as we see him, run.
Right. There's the Warfare.
There we go, bringing in these boys.
Fuck you, I can't fucking kill that unit.
Thank you. Let's save that fucking dude right there, saving my ass.
My pleasure.
Start focusing.
If you guys gotta cut the star, we gotta go.
We're hitting the star right now. Oh.
So many fucking panthers.
Can you hit this with your centaur?
Yes. I'll hit the panther with the Suxton. Fuck.
I push with one.
No, I'm saying don't push.
Oh. Elephant. God damn it.
Gonna get a firefly out. Fuck. Can I get some SC-85s out?
I have the fuel, no manpower.
Oh my god, these panthers are so close to being dead. One of our empty tank guns is gone. On my way back to the front.
Okay.
Charlie's pushing his panther up on the left.
Alright, I have two jackets ready to go. You can heal right here, by the way, if you need to.
Roger.
Alright, all Jacksons are ready to go.
Alright, what are we doing? We got a YOLO one.
Yeah, we're about to YOLO over here, sorry.
Yep, they're gonna dive me. Don't block me, don't block me.
Give me sight over there.
I'm going for the elephant.
Roger, the artillery will scare it away a little bit.
Hey, just focus on SC-85s,
guys. Hi, elephant.
I can't make it.
You can't, just from now on.
No manpower.
Okay, I know, but when you get manpower.
Panthers from the left coming over.
Okay. go. One more hit. Boom.
Nice.
Oh no. Got a bed three there.
What's that over there? P-Word?
Big AT gun. I'm heading it.
We need anti-air making another fucking thingy.
Oh, we took out a lot of what they have.
We just gotta hold the stars.
Alright, I decapped the fucking.
Hey James, SU-85, back here, pointing forward. And then try and lay some mines on this left hand side if you can.
Oh, they just already the whole position on the left, and my tank blew up my own mine.
P-Grant is strong now.
Yeah.
Enemy down to 200 points. I'm heading right here.
Oh, perfect. I'm moving behind him too.
I need you to support me in the center. Oh no, never mind. You gotta start. Never mind.
Thank you.
I'm infantry off the front line, Sharp. Alright. Bringing up a firefly. Help out the Panther.
Yep, I see it. I see it.
Yeah, see, that's what I wanted to kill.
Come on, yep. I'm gonna give a sight in this general area here.
Fuck, that's rough. Flare coordinates received. On the way.
I'm moving now.
At your service, Alfie. Do you have anything for this?
Nope.
Oh, I can hit it with artillery if you want me to.
Yes.
Can we get some sight on that? I can use, well...
That's hard.
Okay. Alright, hang on, actually. I can do
it. Do you have
it,
your major out, Sharp?
I have my what?
I can
do
it.
Do you have your major out?
Oh, you got it. No, it got killed.
I think I can do it. Hopefully I aimed it right. I'm gonna do the concentration barrage from the base.
Yep.
Okay, it's coming down.
Nice. I'm gonna help you guys out on your side too. I'm bringing in P-47s.
They hit me. Watch out! They're hunting your half your petition there, James.
All right, packs down. Yeah. What's that up there? Elephant. You saw that?
Elephant. Yep. Oh no! That was a fucking great grenade.
We need anti-air now. We're fucked. Mine got blown up because they're gonna arty me and I won't be able to hold this.
I don't have the thing for it.
Sharp, their armor from center is starting to creep this way. Get your guys ready.
Okay. Yep. I'm pulling back and then I am moving around to center.
Careful, James. Don't push up too far.
Nice one.
Don't do that! Stop! Jesus Christ.
See, this is what I mean. I'm gonna get focused over here.
Sorry, just trying not to block it.
Look, we're either taking the center star or I'm focused over here. And I'm gonna take.
Alright, Sharp's moving center to help you out. In fact, I think I might as well.
I just don't have any infantry to cap the center up. Elephants in the center.
But alright, let's
I just wiped out his fucking shit over here. He can go fuck himself. He's upset.
Hey, right here already.
Yep. Yep.
Is his AT gun still here?
No.
Oh, I got the Brumbar back there.
I'm gonna stun the elephant.
Fuck. Lost my Firefly. That was my BO on that one.
Great match.
Wow. That was so bad.
Very entertaining to watch.
I didn't know what to do. I was so bad. I'm so sorry, boys.
Guard, didn't you?
Oh.
So which one of you was spamming? Admit it. Come on.
I think he was talking about James.
James, why were you spamming?
I don't know. I don't know who you were talking.
I went conscripts and I went fucking the assault guards.
That fucking noobs and I was like, own one.
You surrendered? Like, they started our. Like, they fucking spammed mortars on our side, so, like, go fuck yourself. Like, it's like.
Bro, they said we're the spammers and they had, like, 9 panthers.
Yeah.
Like, how. Like, who the fuck's spamming on our team?
Definitely not me. I did not have a good army on the field until the end.
They had like 3 mortars fucking us.
Banana should know that my Jacksons did more damage than 3 of the 4 of his teammates. Dude, the Jackson volleys, when you have 3 that all have the ability to do armor piercing and you just fucking hit that elephant, oof. Oof. I'm gonna take a piss. One sec.
So, yep. What started the vote to surrender was me throwing 2 of my assault grenades, so that's a total of 10 grenades on his assault grenadiers with panzer strikes trying to kill my Sherman, and I wiped both squads that had 2 stars. So, I think he was a bit upsetting on that one.
Doing another one of those James Vale out of left field tactics that no one expects in a 4v4.
No one expects the Spanish Inquisition.
There you go.